Yeah, Blade!
What's happening? You like enjoying the show?
Yeah!
Oh my days. The nonsense we used in school. You remember the bullshit we used to do at school? Do you remember the bullshit? You don't remember peanut? You remember peanut? You remember that dumb shit we used to do at school? But peanut, it sounds like an innuendo, but it's not in your end. Well, pause. It's not that, yeah. What is what we used to do, yeah? We used to get what's called, we used to get Nick, what's happening? Playing basketball, what's going on? Nick, peanut, he said, grab your tie, yeah, as tight as Simon Belmont's whip outside of Dracula's castle. You know how tight that is? Yeah, do you not even know Simon Belmont? Do you know about Castlevania? Probably don't know about Castle. Yeah, grab your tie as tight until your tie, yeah, was as small as a peanut, yeah. I've seen some two dudes hanging off one dude's tie, like Diddy a Donkey Kong on vines hanging off Matt's tie, yeah. So your tie looks like that, yeah. Two things you have to do, either minimum, it's going to take minimum 6 hours, you have to undo that knot, yeah, or you have to cut the tie. You cut the tie, you go home, your parents go, your tie got cut. What happened? Don't hear it. Well, no, the first week your tie got bust up, yeah, so your parents, tiger, yeah! So you're going to get tiger genocide. Your parents are, what's you wrong? That's the dumbest shit we used to do. Second dumbest shit we used to do. You remember christening? Remember? Oh, you got new shoes, what are you getting for? Jump on your shit. Christian, you got your shoes from Ross. I got your shoes from the class. Jump on your shoes at school. New shoes. Your toes hurting already. Jump on. Listen. Look. Are you still what I'm wearing? Are you mad? Listen. If you jump on your shoes now, trust me. I'm throwing their mum into the volcano on that Tekken. Understand? Your mum's getting in the volcano. Remember? You remember talking? Do you remember talking? Do you know about talking? Big chalk line all down your trousers, your blazer at the back. Sometimes if they were on it, yeah, sometimes they used to have a bull rubber, and you should chalk up all your back. Well, even still, yeah, you used to draw a couple of cocks on your back with the veins dripping on your back. Taking a piss, but I'll chalk your mum. Are you mad, bro? Yeah, so listen, I was like, at school, I was a bit like, how would you say, I was like the black Jean-Claude Van Damme, because I was a hard target. Bars! Do you hear what I'm saying? Because my vision, I've got contacts in that. But my glasses are mad thick, yeah? And the sight is really short. I would describe my vision like a stripping midget. You know what I mean? Short and thick. You get me? Bars! Do you know what I'm saying? So what people used to be like, oh, Nick, listen, your glasses so thick, yeah? That NASA. I'm like, NASA, using them to discover the galaxy. Oh, you're glossy, this whole thing. I was like, oh, is it? Oh, cool. Well, bro, your mum, yeah, as a selective man's mum, yeah, listen, yeah, she's got two tattoos, yeah, of the Chuck Brothers and East T, and she break dances on the neck. Oh, and she wears Crocs. Oh, customer, listen, I was wondering what the joke. I said, why is my eyes called mashup, yeah? What's going on? And the fact that God, he taketh away and giveth. I thought like daredevil. So he took that away. And I was like, oh, I found that and gave me a sign up. You know what I'm saying? 11 and a half. Ain't joking. Listen, you remember school dinners? Right, then the free dinners, yeah, the home dinners, yeah, and then the dinners you used to pay for, yeah? What? So people got their free dinners, yeah? They had to qualify for free dinners, yeah? They had to have a tattoo of Ainsley Harriet on their back. Yeah? That's how you got the free dinners. I didn't get a free school dinners because my parents gave me £3 all the time for dinner, but I didn't buy dinner. You know what? Cause I used to save my money. Well, Killer Instinct on the Super Nintendo, I said, forget that game, Turbo game, the best thing here. Take it in Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat, bring it, and my PSN afterwards, everyone get bust on there, trust me. Anyway, I used to save my money, yeah. When I did go to have school dinners, yeah, it was buff, what? Beans, chips, yeah, and then what's called drumsticks, yeah, that were covered in golden crumb. Like, you know, like drumsticks, they weren't just giving drumsticks. Listen, I used to get birds, fools, fish, somebody's mum. I would just even fish, listen, I used to say, yam that up all the time. School dinners were buff, what? Was it jelly and custard? Are you mad? How buff was that jelly and custard? That was teens, bro. It was so buff. It was so buff. Oh my days, I missed the taste. I think that's my time. You know, it's so
Yo, what's going on, people? Listen, I know you can see it. Cavendish. See my teeth. So it went well. Went really well actually. So dip set for man like Roger and Vic coming out tonight. Can you not see me? You can see the blackness. Man brought out the chain. And it went really well. So big up man like Vic and Roger for featuring DJ Freaky. You already know the Royce show, you know. Bad boy DJ, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's it. And then next one's coming. Don't know when. So you got to sort it out, innit? Your mum later.